Anne Frank Educational Center is celebrating its 20th anniversary. Located in the Frankfurt neighborhood where she was born in 1929, the center uses the biography and diary of Anne Frank to promote tolerance and to educate people about the consequences of fascism, discrimination, and racism.
In an interactive way, thousands of adults and young people have explored the permanent multimedia exhibition, Anne Frank, A Girl from Germany. Guided by their own interests, visitors have the chance to unravel the individual stories of Anne Frank within the broader history of the Nazis.
We have three different main goals. The first one is historical education, is to remember Anne Frank, remember her history, remember the history of the Shoah. The second one is mediation and conflict management, considering that people that know how to act and deal with conflicts know how to live peacefully. And the third one is human rights education, which has been always part of our portfolio.
How do the young people react when you take them around the center?
Young people who come to visit here the exhibition react very differently. It's very difficult to say that all of them, they are very shocked or not shocked. It depends because some of them are for shocks if it's the first time talking about the Holocaust and knowing about the story of Anne Frank, but a lot of students already know a lot about the Holocaust because they talk about it at home or in school even.
Anne Frank is perhaps Hitler's best known victim. While she was in hiding for 2 years with her family during the Nazi occupation of the Netherlands, she kept a diary that has become known around the world. The family was apprehended in 1944, and Anne Frank died of typhus in the Bergen-Belsen concentration camp.
What is the most popular question that young people ask you when they go through the center here?
The most popular question is, well, actually, why did Hitler really kill the Jews? Why the Jews? That's, I think, the most frequently asked question.
What motivates you to work here at the center and to continue working here at the center?
Maybe most of the times you're not able to make a change and to see, okay, I have changed that thought, I have changed that perception of the world. But what you can do is always find more perspectives and discuss with young people. And it's a very creative and enriching way to work.
Courage, hope, love, and equality are the values that Anne Frank left to the world. She also gave us a reason to fight for peace and to do all we can to protect peace. This is Wilson Ruiz for Jewish News One in Germany.